Can I predict Sheffield United versus Arsenal using these card packs? Halfway, still no goals. Sheffield United have a shock lead, it's Ben Osborne. But Arsenal equalise straight away, it's Jesus. Martinelli, 2-1 Arsenal. Sheffield United back in it again, it's John Egan. Final pack and Sheffield United get a shock win. Vieira, he doesn't play often, but is that the winner for Arsenal? It is, the packs predict Arsenal win, do you agree?